One of the teenage survivors of the Thai cave rescue has died in Britain. Duangpetch Promthep, known also as Dom to his family and friends for short, he was found unconscious in his dorm room at the football academy that he'd been attending in Leicestershire. The cause of the 17-year-old's death is unclear, but it's been reported that he died in hospital from a head injury. He was the captain of the 12-member Wild Boars football team, rescued by specialist divers when they became trapped in a flooded cave in 2018.